Well, now on BBC Two, the good Doctor is back once more in his 8th regeneration and a brand new adventure, The Crystal of Achillon.
In here? We've seen it. Yes. Tremendous. Yes, from the Doppler shift, I'd say about... Yes, as much as that, yeah. Yeah. Right, somewhere in the Crab Nebula, I'd say. Yeah. Analysis will show us that. Yes, I'll calculate the exact position. Yes, it is quite... Yes, it is quite close, I know. I'll be there, don't worry. Yes. Yes, okay, yes. Well, I'll let you know when... Yeah, I'll phone you tomorrow. I'll phone you tomorrow, Eric, when I've got more on it. Yeah. Oh, yes, I'll let you know. Okay. Right. Bye. Bye, Eric. Bye-bye. Hello, is that the BBC?
Doctor?
Hang on a minute.
Oh no!
This, have you?
No.
Well, that's exactly it, isn't it? Oh, there we are. Let's see.
A ship?
There we are.
That's precisely why we took it on.
A scientist at the Flamsted Observatory has picked up what is thought to be a small meteorite heading towards the Earth. We spoke to Professor Ken Lawrence, who first identified the object.
The meteorite will probably land sometime in the morning around 8 o'clock, and although we can't pinpoint exactly where, it does look like being somewhere in the UK. It isn't very large, and the chances of that will probably burn up in the atmosphere.
The public are assured that there is nothing whatsoever to worry about, though of course we will keep you posted.
And the weather, there'll be a good deal of cloud through the afternoon and early evening.
Gives us a couple more minutes.
What does?
Before the meteor comes in.
Yeah, so what?
Well, I was going to go and find it.
But why, Doctor?
Well, of all the information we've been given on the radio, it's impossible not to be able to work out where it is. It's just a simple calculation.
Aren't we on holiday?
Chance we can't possibly avoid.
But what is it?
It's a meteor. It might be from the middle of another black hole or something. I mean.
So?
Haven't you got any scientific curiosity?
No.
Opportunity
for
scientific research.
Doctor,
I really haven't turned you into a scientist.
Right at all.
there. This is right. Looks like somebody was here before us.
Somebody does. Could have launched a meteor, though.
Professor Lawrence, I shouldn't wonder. If we hadn't landed in that house, we'd have got here on time and got the thing before him.
Yes, what are you going to do now?
I don't know, I'd quite like to have a look at this thing. I might give him a ring, see if I can have a look. Yes. I'll sound from you and you saw somebody. But anyway, we've got to find a telephone box. Yes, I think I'm moving. Number of the Flamsteed Observatory, please. Right, okay. Thanks very much. He says I've just got to wait until he releases his findings. Damn. Oh, never mind, let's go back to the TARDIS.